did the end more quickly than it would have taken a lineup for a faceoff. Here's 3-on-2 Washington. Wilson has Carlson trailing. He tried a one-touch blind backhand pass. Malkin picked it off. Now we have a fight back of the other blue line. It's Archibald and Sandin, and a knockdown by Archibald, who just skates away.
Well, in that scrum in the corner, Sandin and Archibald were part of the combatants, and Archibald's a feisty, abrasive player, and Sandin hasn't done this very much. He hung in there, but Archibald landed a couple of them late here in this second period. Archibald's always involved around the play. He's one of the most active physical players for the Penguins there. They're tied up. They're going to have a little chat. And I can guarantee it was Archibald looking for that more than the other way around.
Wow.